Okay, children, in the previous classes we have seen the sum addition example sum. Now we are going to see the exercise 2.5, page number 39. First sum is find the sum. So in this, this is the first sum. They are given the number like this. So after writing the heading, give some space and write so that we can put the carry over at the top. 6875, then 630. So whenever you are writing the numbers, you start the writing from the right side to the units left side, that is from the units place to the thousands place. Now 736, then 0 0 3 4 and 5. So addition, you put, see the sign, plus sign. Now you add all the numbers, 5 in the mind, 7 in the fingers. After 5, you know, 6 7 8 9 10 11 12. So 12 plus 0 is 12 only. So what we have to do, you know that only one digit 2 must come here, and this one should go to the next digit. So according to the digits you can write the numbers, children. Give some space and write. I'm telling each and every time so that you can put the numbers properly without doing any mistakes, so that you can get the correct answers. So 1 in the mind and 7 in the fingers. This one, 7 after 1, that you know that that is 8. So 8 in the mind and the next number is 3. So 3 fingers after 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 plus 0 is 11 only. So you write this number in the rough column. So this one you put here, another one to the carry over to the next place. Now 8 and 1, that gives you the 9. 9 in the mind and the next number is 6. So 9 in the mind and 6 in the fingers. After 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So after adding these 3 numbers, we get 15. So again 15 in the mind and 3 in the fingers. So after 15, 16, 17, 18. So you put 8 and 1 carry over to the next digits. That's why I ask you to leave the space after writing the heading. So 1 in the mind and 6 in the fingers, you know 6 after 1 is, that gives you the 7. So here there is no number, so you leave it and you come down. 7 in the mind and 4 in the fingers. After 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So what you have to do, 1 in the units place and the next digit also, here 5 is there. So you put 1, 1 plus 5, that gives you the 6. So answer is 61,812. Okay, children. So like this you can do the addition sums. And the next sum is, they are given the 5 sums. Add the following numbers. Add the following numbers. So they are given A sum. I'll do one sum, remaining you have to do it as a homework. 732 plus 24,105 plus 525 plus 48. This is the number they are given, 19,732. So they are given the numbers like this. You have to arrange it according to the digits. So you give some space or put the line. So 2, 3, 7, 9 and 1. After this 5, 0, 1, 4 and 2. And after this 5, 2 and 5. So if that is a 3 digit number, just leave the 3 digit numbers. Don't put anything after that. Then after that 2 digit numbers, 8 and 14. Always start writing from the ones digit. Now we can add 2 in the mind, 5 in the fingers. after 5, 6, 7. Then 7 in the mind, 5 in the fingers. That gives you 12. 12 in the mind, 8 in the fingers. That gives you 20. So you put 0 and 2 carry over. So 2 in the mind, 3 in the fingers. That gives you 5. Then again 5 in the mind and 0 means 5 plus 0 is, that gives you 5 only. 5 plus 2, next number is 2, 7. 7 in the mind and 4 in the fingers, that gives you the 11. So you put 1 and another 1 is at the top. Then 1 plus 7, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. 9 in the mind and 5 in the fingers. That gives you 14. So you can leave your fingers and count the numbers. One more number add pannite. Next enna number irukken paathu. You leave your fingers and add the numbers. So that gives you 14 means you put the 4 and 1 carry over. So 9 plus 1 is 10. 10 plus 4 is 14. So 1 slayna irukku 4. And 1 carry over is here. So 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 2, 4. So that gives you the answer 44,410. Okay, like this you have to do all the sums according to the digits. Now I will do the D sum. So page number homework is page number 39. Sum number 2. Sum number 2 la you can do B and C. B and C. This is the homework for you. This is the homework. So D sum I will do. They are given 7 plus 65 plus 324 plus 52,342. Now put the number 7 layer. So once the whatever number, so you put 7. Then two digit number 65, 5 and 6. The lines put carry over. Then 324, 4, 2 and 3. And next is 2, 4, 3, 2 and 5. And put the plus sign and add the numbers. 7 in the mind, 5 in the finger. 7 plus 5, 12. Again, 12 in the mind, 4 in the fingers. So 12 plus 4, 16. 16 in the mind, 2 in the fingers. That gives you 18. So 18 ke 8 put it to 1 in this carryover. 1 in the mind, 6 in the fingers. That gives you 7. 7 in the mind, 2 in the fingers. That gives you 9. 9 in the mind, 4 in the fingers. 13. So 13 means you put 3 and this is 1. 1 in the mind, 3 in the fingers, that gives you 3 plus 1 is 4. 4 plus 3 is, next number is 3, that is 7. And here there is no number, so just put 2 and 5. Now the answer is 52,738. Okay children, so A sum and D sum I done. B and C is the homework for you. So do it at home at the practice. Now we'll move on to the next sum. The third sum, so they are given the problem. Population of 5 villages in a town are 980, 3,254, 4,125, 687, 6,786. So, what is the total population of your village? So, you can write population. Word population or gramathle village na gramathle and the gram. They are having the population of janathage. Evlo makkal irukkaanganu. So population of 5 villages, you write the statement like this. Population of 5 villages. So nama ovvoru village ezhudavana 5 villages. That is equal to, you can write down the number. How many numbers are there? 980. So 8 from the ones digit you can write. Next number is 3,254 and the next number is 4,125 and the next number is 687 and next number is 6,786. So these are the total population of the village. So you can write population of 5 villages. Straight away you can write the number and add it. 0 plus 4 is, I said 4. 4 in the mind and 5 in the fingers, that gives you the 9. 9 in the mind and 7 in the fingers, is that gives you the 16. 16 in the mind and 6 in the fingers, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. So you can put 22. For this you can put 2 and 2 carry over in the next. Mele or line potukonga for the carry over. 2 in the mind and 8 in the fingers. Adhu vida appadi illama, which is the biggest number, 2 or the 8? 8 is the biggest number. Appa 8 a mind la vechukonga, 2 inga vechukonga. So 8 plus 2, 10. So 10 in the mind and 5 in the fingers, that gives you 15. 15 in the mind and 2 in the fingers, 17. 17 in the mind and 8 fingers. After 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Again 25 in the mind and again 8 fingers. 25 plus 8 is, that gives you 33. So you put 3 here and 3 at the top. Then 9 in the mind and 3 in the fingers. I told you, 3 in the mind and 9 in the fingers. But another easiest way is, which is the biggest number, other mind la vechukonga. Appa 9 is the biggest number and 3 fingers you need. After 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 in the mind, 2 in the fingers, 13, 14. And 1 is 15. 15 in the mind and 6 in the fingers, 15 plus 6 is 21. 21 now to 7, add panna, 28. That gives you this. Then 2 in the mind, 3 in the fingers. That gives you 5. 5 plus 4, 9. 9 in the mind and 6 in the fingers, that gives you 15. So you put the next digit, that is no number. So this is the total, because in the statement sammandradhali we have to put total. Answer is 15,832. This is the answer. Okay. Okay, now the next one, fourth sum. Ramu bought some household things. This is the question. Ramu bought some household things. The price of the list are given below and find the total cost. Find, fourth sum, find the total cost. Abdina, motta amount evlo aache, total cost. Find the total cost. What all is buying? Ramu is buying fan, fridge, fan. How much rupees? Rupees. They are given 3,250. Then fridge. Fridge, how many rupees? 26,437. 7, 3, 4, 6, and 2. And then television. Television is rupees 18,520. Then iron box. So Ramu is purchasing all this for the house. Iron box. Rupees. How much rupees iron box? 940. Cot. That is equal to rupees 15,520. Now you add all these numbers together, find the total cost. So here only we are going to put the total cost of the, how much rupees totally he purchased. So he purchased, Ramu bought some household things. Ramu bought household things. So fan, fridge, television, iron box and cot. So these things he bought for the house, household things. So find the total cost of these items. We have to add all the numbers. Total one add pananga and put the plus sign and add according to the digits. So all zeros, zeros here and only 7. You put 7. Okay. Now you have 5 in the mind, 3 in the fingers, that gives you the 8. 8 in the mind and 2 in the fingers, that gives you the 10. 10 in the mind and 4 in the fingers. After 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 in the mind and 2 in the fingers, 15 and 16. So for 16 you put 1's digit 6 and this 1 is carry over to the next digits. So 2 in the mind, I said no, biggest number in the mind. So 2 in the mind and 1 in the fingers, that gives you the 3. 3 plus 4 is 7. 7 in the mind and 5 in the fingers, that gives you 12. 12 in the mind and 9 in the fingers, you get after 12,
13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. 21 in the mind and 5 in the fingers, that gives you the 26. So you put 6 here and 2 at the top. So 3 plus 2 is 5. 5 in the mind and 6 in the fingers, that gives you the 11. 11 in the mind and 8 in the fingers. After 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. 19. 19 in the mind and 5 in the fingers is 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. So that gives you the 24. So you put 2. So 24, you put the 1 digit 4 and 2 here. 2 plus 2, 4. Plus 1, 5. Plus 1, 6. This is the total amount of rupees Ramu spent for the household expenses. So answer is rupees 64,667. This is the total amount is spent. Now, the fifth sum, a day sale of different vegetables in a vegetable shop. You have seen in the market the vegetable shop. So many vegetables are in the market. So brinjal is rupees 4,500 and tomato 7,800. That is wholesale. Or a day full sale are a day's sale na or a naal mulka avangalukku sale anadhu. 4,500 and tomato 7,800, onion 26,500 and potato 7,825 and beetroot is rupees 825. Find the total amount of sales. A total amount of sales everyone kekkranga, okay? So in a vegetable market la, one day la avangalukku vandu all the vegetables, potato, tomato, everything is whole day la morning la the night varaikum. Okay, so we have to write. A day sale of different vegetables in a vegetable shop. Okay, sale of fifth sum. Sale of vegetables. Okay. A day sales of brinjal. How much rupees? Rupees 4,500. Then tomato. How much rupees? 7,800. Then onion rupees 500. 26,500. And potato 7,825. Beetroot 825. So this is the, we have to find out the total amount of sales. Okay, find the total amount of sales. A day sales of vegetables. Vegetable shop. A day sales of vegetable shop la vegetables alla eppdi irukku. So now we add 00, I said 0, 5 plus 5, 10. That gives you 1. You put the carry over here. The 0, 0, 0. Here only is 2. So 2 plus 1 is 3 and 3 plus 2 is 5. Then again, I said biggest number in the mind and this number in the finger. So 8 in the mind and 5 in the finger. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Again 13 in the mind and 5 in the fingers, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 18 in the mind and 8 in the fingers, that gives you 26. 26 in the mind and again 8 in the fingers, that gives you the 34. So 3 plus 4, 7, same 7 plus 7 is 14, 14 plus 6, 20. 20 plus 7, 27. And 2 plus 2 carry over, that gives you 4. So answer is total amount of vegetables is rupees 47,405.
50 rupees.
Okay, so this is the total amount of sales.